All right, so we were supposed to be grabbing something over here. I'm just waiting for the Ultima Blade to get finished, and then I am going back to the main story. Claudio's for you with us when we...
The part ought to be around here.
Salvaged, only to be discarded. Let's scour the area. The hunt is on.
Hey! Hey! Yeah!
Deal. That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Oh, yeah, this has got to be it.
Well, let's head back and have Cindy get to work.
Oh, isn't Cindy the best? I mean, she searches high and low for all these rare parts for us to use.
Very gracious of her.
Man, she must really like us.
Less us and more the regalia.
Like I said, let him dream.
All right, so we found the part. That was... I wasn't really sure if I was going to be able to finish that. Oh my goodness. At least we get a fast travel on the way back over there. I'm serious. I really want to take on the Adamantos. I should take some time and just ride chocobos for just an entire video. No, I'm not gonna do that to you guys. I am gonna spend some time riding chocobos off screen. Nocta should be leveling up, as I did all that fishing in the last video.
How about a breather?
Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
Not done yet.
How'd it go? Did y'all find it?
Yeah, somehow.
That's swell. I already checked with Papa. We can install that baby whenever you like. Can't wait to soup her up and get her running. I bet y'all are really gonna feel a difference. Just give me a holler when you're ready to go. Hey, Prince, got a little favor.
Sure.
I was hoping to fix the old girl up with a new set of eyes. You know, headlight bulbs.
Go for it.
Might not sound like much, but believe you me, these babies will brighten up your road trip. It would have been nice if they were mass-produced. Crown City maid's hard to come by. Ain't barely none left out here.
And they won't be making any more.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring up a sore subject. All I mean is it's a shame there ain't more around. Because they really are going to change the way you drive. I ain't gonna lie, going to fetch them will be a bit of a hassle. But I swear, you and your car will be better off with them. The old girl's designed to keep y'all safe. And these lights will help her keep you even safer. Do it for me?
You got it.
Did you see the twinkle in her eyes?
She sounded eager to work as soon as possible.
How about now?
Again. Desperate much?
Again. I'm not desperate.
Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. What are y'all after today? What are you fixing to upgrade? This. Y'all leave the hard work to me. Fixed her up real nice. So, y'all keeping at it? Be seeing ya.
Oh, it's level 45. Well, That can wait.
Was it just me, or did something feel off?
About,
Cindy?
Thought I was the only one who noticed.
Oh, I noticed. It wasn't her usual, I got a favor, y'all. It was more, y'all need to do this.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Nice shot, Prompto.
Maybe I can make a living out of this.
Huh. Gentiana again.
What? When was she here?
She wasn't. This time, I'm sure of it.
And the plot thickens.
Yo.
Hi.
Hey, did you hear? Folk have been going.
No, got a job for y'all if you got time.
Sure, what's up?
You know, something nasty's holding up my suppliers, so now I'm running low.
Beans.
Don't like them?
Not so much.
Well, that's because you ain't never had them cooked right. I simmer them long and slow. You know, leastways when I have them. I'd be real grateful if y'all would help.
Alright, let's see. Everyone loves beans. Level 22. We can step out and
what's
take care
up?
Of this.
What's with the long face?
Perhaps procuring beans isn't a princely venture.
Like it doesn't amount to a hill of beans?
I'm glad you think this is funny.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
I remember this song so well. Watch my gas tank. I'm already about halfway through. If there was a place closer.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
It should be a nice change of pace.
Anybody no. else excited for the next time our car breaks down?
Are you really that desperate?
Yep, I really am.
The stolen.
Mm-hmm.
That should make things a lot easier. This. Going doing all this trouble for a thing of beans. I do need to get back to World of Final Fantasy. I will probably do that tomorrow. I think today is going to be all Final Fantasy 15. I'm hoping I actually finish the main game today. As soon as I get my Ultima weapon.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
To make things a little easier, teleport close to the place and then just go there.
These are the bean bandits.
Time to save the legumes, boys. Time to show you what I can really do.
If I only had a gill for every time he said that. Wanna bash some heads in?
You know it, my man.
Ooh, head bashing. See ya! No, I'm a nice guy.
Watch where you swing that thing!
Gladio seems a bit tired.
Behind us.
What do you do?
Agnes! Everyone form up!
Okay.
Yep.
Feels a bit tough. There!
The beans have been saved, boys.
Enough about the beans. Seriously.
All right. That quest is ended. Most people would give me gil for doing quests like these for them. My Ultima Blade. You have to wonder if doing fast travel is worth it when you have to wait 5 minutes for the loading screen. Hmm. I think I'll order me some Pizza Hut. It's currently 3 o'clock. I think all I've had today were Think crackers. Ooh, I have ramen. I might make some ramen.
So how about a breather?
Go report on these beans.
Want to come shopping with me, big guy?
Yeah, sure.
What can I do you for? Drop on by whenever you're hungry. Good news. All my deliveries finally came in.
That's great.
Beans are healthy and nutritious. What's not to like?
I guess I could eat them if I had to.
You want to hear a tip from an old pro? Forget their beans. Pretend they're little meatballs.
Little meatballs. Give it a try.
I reckon y'all earned this reward. It'll make a fine meal. And be sure to kiss the cook for me.
Get all that XP.
Might be able to dig up some recipes for you, old bean.
More than happy to be your taste tester.
We know where to find what we need.
Don't go looking for me.
Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
Where do we want to go next, guys? Look like it's gonna take some time before I can. Grasslands. Okay, so do a lot of teleporting today, apparently. Since I've already started this video, I'm gonna do this last side quest, and then I am just gonna go do side quests until this thing is done. No more recording for a little bit. Ooh, and I think I'm gonna make that ramen. I don't want to have you guys hear me slurp the entire time I'm playing.
Thank you.
Nice weather.
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
Head up here, slay whatever. What are those?
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool, we'll take care of it.
Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal. Gotcha. Going for it.
No quarter. Let's not give ourselves away.
You ready? Get back!
Come on. Why not? I haven't summoned him in a while.
Stomach's rumbling.
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats. Okay.
No cause for concern.
No, Titan never comes out.
Just say when.
Good.
Good to go.
Okay. Well, finish that mission. I'll catch you guys as soon as you let me know that the Ultima weapon is ready to be picked up. Questions, comments, life problems, leave in the section below. And if you like this video, hit the like button. And if you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. I'll catch you guys next time.
Here she is, your weapon reborn.
Great, appreciate it.
Yeah. Gotta say, that's a right old piece you managed to find. Must have been 30 odd years ago when they was in service over in Crown City. Finding the right tools for these relics took it out of me.
Sorry to hear.
But while I was rummaging through my stuff, an interesting item turned up. Go on, take it.
What is it?
A little something I'd loaned to your old man during our trip way back when. Reggie loved it so much he'd find every chance he could to help me out with it. But when it came time for him to give it back, he scratched some nonsense into it.
Nonsense?
Always irked me, so it's fitting I dump it on the sun.
So, like, you got a hammer?
And a story to go with it. Not a bad deal if you ask me.
An unexpected side of His Majesty.
Yeah, it is.
Alright guys, so we got our Ultima Blade. Check out the stats. Ooh, that is a nice upgrade. Let's take a look at it. Oh, that looks nice. Our first ultimate weapon.